And what if we were to create a step-by-step guide for a modern revolution? Step one, seeds of a revolution. The people must be hungry. The system must be crumbling. Step two, the revolt. Step three, the path of democracy. And the group that emerges victorious is not necessarily the most legitimate, but the strongest.
Ya es tiempo de evitar más derramamiento de sangre.
Step four, restructuring the nation. Step five, working for change.
Que beneficien a la mayoría.
Rumbo al socialismo, que es la única manera o el único camino.
Step six, controlling resources. All this glorious change does not come cheap. Step seven, the image war.
Aló, presidente, ya vamos por el número 246. Buenas tardes, ya la 1:05.
La mayor suma de felicidad para el pueblo venezolano, para todos los pueblos.
Step 8, forming alliances.
Muchas gracias por su lucha, su resistencia.
Porque yo pienso que Fidel Castro es el que lo tiene a él. Le ha metido eso en la cabeza. Que él va a ser el sucesor de él.
Step 9, managing to ease hostilities.
Chavez in Venezuela, with a lot of oil money, he said he's a person who was elected legally, just as Adolf Hitler was.
Step 10, becoming expendable. This ultimate step is critical to the survival of the revolution. Once at the top, one must not lose one's way and become drunk with power.
Prepare.